Welcome to part two of Bone Labs. This game is the best game I've ever played. And I dropped my controller. That's just great. I'm just gonna push the battery in even more. Make me sway. Okay. Oh, there's my gun. Never mind. I didn't lose it. And I figured out you. Okay, that makes it so much. Okay, there's pillars ever. Don't know why. Let's go into attack trials. Ooh, neon destruction. What the? Yo! So I don't get those messages that pop up. I guess all the things are lit up. There's someone. Alright, let's go up here. Work. So let's go over here.
Stuck on is what happened to the original Fantasyland devs. Everything's normal. Suddenly, they flush everything they were working on. And this wasn't Fantasyland 2, it was something else. The next day, they're gone. Vanished. Where'd they go? Did they get fired? Did they go crazy? It doesn't seem likely. Monaghan found their offices totally deserted, and they've been trying to track down all that software they flushed ever since. I'm looking for them too. Not for the same reason.
What did I do? Oh, I did it. After like 8 years. Never mind. Oh, let's go up the ladder. Shoot. Ain't no way it crashed my game, bro. Didn't actually what the heck is going on in this box? It keeps vibrating. Holy, this is a big area. What the heck? Prepare yourself. What the what? What is this? Oh, what is that? What the heck? Well, I think I'm supposed to bring this thing. Down there. Bring it down. It should just connect. Well, that's gonna do it for part two. My head just literally about to die, so yeah, that's gonna be the end of part two. We'll return back here in the next part. I'll see y'all later. Okay, we finally did it. That took way longer than I wanted it to. That's gonna be the part two. I think I might just add part or episode two or part two, episode one to, with the second episode. Because that wasn't that long. Okay. I'll see you in the next one. Part three.